Hi everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video, we're going to show you how to build an image resizer program using Python that can resize and compress images to reduce their file size. Let's get started. First, we need to import some libraries. We'll be using the Pillow library to work with images and the OS library to handle file paths. Next, we need to define a function that will take the path of an image file, as well as the desired width and height, and resize the image to those dimensions. The resize_image function takes an input path for the image to be resized, an output path for the resized image, as well as the desired width, height, and quality. It uses the Pillow library to open the image, resize it to the specified dimensions, and save the resized image to the output path with the specified quality. The resize_images_in_directory function takes an input directory path and an output directory path, as well as the desired width, height, and quality. It uses the OS library to get a list of all the image files in the input directory, and then calls the resize_image function on each image, saving the resized image to the output directory. In the if name == main block, we specify the input directory path, output directory path, desired width, height, and quality. We then call the resize_images_in_directory function with these parameters to resize all the images in the input directory and save them to the output directory. First, navigate to the directory where you have saved the image resizer program. Now let's run the image resizer program on a single image. We can see that the program has resized the image to the specified dimensions and has compressed it to reduce its file size. And that's it! I've shown you how to build an image resizer program using Python that can resize and compress images to reduce their file size. I hope you found this video helpful. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more content like this. Thank you for watching.